Zeke. Let's see how I did.
Move off.
Sure is a lot of fishing gear, so fishing gear I do know. $40 worth of tackle right there. Big fishing rod right there, that's $100. $300 worth of bass fishing rod. This is $100 all by itself. And the whole thing's in here. Matter of fact, there's still wrapped.
Right, here's the ball you need. This right here. That's the one that you need up there.
They sit out in the middle of the lake. I get $150 used for these all day long.
You take your fingers. Look at this block.
We just went from about $600 to about $900 worth of stuff. Oh, this is one of those hydrostatic airflow things. All the parts and screens and filters are in here. This is $100.
Oh, you got down.
Another set of Hodgman waders.
What'd you get down?
Yeah, is this an old bell photo? That's about a $50 bill just because it's vintage.
Let me have your hands.
For the big old toolbox.
Ready?
Up, $50 up, bill. That's up. $1200. That
weighs. Look at that, you're walking.
What's that?
Look at that.
In the nation, we can't make every annoying thing disappear. But we can eliminate deductibles.
Is it? Yep, we'll keep moving your feet. Yep, boo. Boo, come on.
Every year come on. Safe driving. We put members first.
You did it.
We don't have shareholders.
You're walking.